Hey guys, I'm Amber Peck, for those of you who aren't my friends and don't know me, but I'm starting a YouTube thing to show the world my artwork, and today is when I start, 3/31/2010. I've been drawing my whole life, and I've finally gotten like pro, and I really want to pursue it in my life, so here's challenge number one, finish freaking medieval gothic castle I started a month ago. It looks pretty good so far. I like how it's all done right here and then lines, because I work from top left to right. And basically, that's over there, a quote that's on my Facebook. I'll put a link from my Facebook so you can add me to them, but like, leave a message saying, oh, I saw your video or something, or I'm not going to accept you, because and I'll be keeping you posted and making more videos. I've been working for an hour or so, and I've got all this finished up, and this, and over here, the wall's finished. I have to shade in the bricks a little bit more, and I finished this, and I'm estimating about an hour to three more hours to finish. It's been another hour. This is my hour check-in. Look at this crap. Well, it's good. I'm surprised of how well it's going. I finished the doorway. It looks really cool with the shading I did on it. And the gates are done, even though those are the part that kind of sucks on it. But other than that, I think it's going great. Yeah. So now I'm gonna try to hold the camera and let you guys watch me draw some more. And hopefully I'll be done in 30 to 40 minutes, and then I'm gonna upload it! Cha-cha. Listening to the glory of Adam Lambert. See, right now what I'm doing is making, I'm not sure what it's called, but the things that fascinate me the most are the cones on top and how many different shapes there are of them. Still learning how to operate cameras and stuff. But I'm making it shaded, so it looks like it's round, you know? And you go down. That sounded bad. And then you take this lovely device right here. Got it in drawing class. Which, by the way, was my first drawing class ever. And pretty exciting, and then you just kind of stick it in there. Yeah, so this is really hard, so I'll I'll make it another video when I'm done. Alright. Best of luck to myself today.
Ta-da!
Look at that. My favorite part of this tunnel.
Are you gonna be here tomorrow?
Well, no.
Say hi, Grandma.
Huh?
Say hi. I finished, and now I'm so happy.
Oh, good.
And now,
tomorrow, then, huh?
I sign it.
Grandpa and I have senior citizens for a couple of hours.
YouTube. In a few minutes. So happy!